Going to be up next. He's been keeping an eye on what's really been a busy Monday morning as far as on the traffic front.
Oh, yeah. Two words of the morning. Spot, shadow.
Bad words, right?
That's
the naughty words in traffic. Yeah. But before we go to break, we want to send birthday wishes out to Cozy, born back on December 7th, 1922.
She says she'll never forget her 19th birthday. The Japanese airplane flew over her home in Kaimuki to attack Pearl Harbor. Cozy is now in a retirement home in Punalu'u, Oahu. Happy birthday from your family and all of us here at Wake Up Today.